Arabian desert. A vast ocean of drifting sands and scorched, sun-baked rocks. Beneath these endless dunes, oil. The lifeblood of our new mechanical century. For more than 400 years, the Ottoman Empire has ruled these lands, controlling all that's to be found here. But the Ottomans do not rule unopposed. Small bands of Bedouin rebels have united to overthrow the empire. They strike without warning and then vanish into the desert. Fighting alongside them is a lone British officer whose exploits have earned him wide renown. The world has taken to calling this man Lawrence of Arabia. In the desert, you rely on good planning, but you also hope for a dash of luck. And luck was with us when we learned of a recently derailed Ottoman train carrying a most interesting piece of cargo. A small patrol had joined the Ottomans who survived the crash. Together, they guarded the wreckage and waited for reinforcements.
Wonder where they are. I have to use a knife and that's it.
A lone Let's fighter do this. Has just one advantage over a large enemy force. A lone fighter can move unseen. The tribesmen fought unconventionally, using weapons they knew well. Endurance, individual intelligence, and courage were their primary assets.
I'm really tempted just to shoot them, just because I want to... Nah, I'll go stealth. He was so surprised. Should I just use this machine gun right here? I really want to. No, I'm not gonna. I'm just gonna stealth kill him.
When your enemy has better weapons and better equipment than you, steal from your enemy.
I already have, so... Ooh, sand desert. That's gonna really help, you know, hide me and stuff. Did I say sand desert? I meant sandstorm. Your friends are dead. Did I just bayonet charge this guy? All right, it's time. I have like Widowmaker's. I got you in my sight. Ult. Get wrecked. These guys couldn't take on one chick, and there are like thousands of them. Cause she's OP. Ooh, silence weapon!
There's a world of difference between seeing something and having it in your own two hands.
Okay, I guess. Any ammo I can pick up, maybe? Oh, artillery? Why? No, thank you. What's this book? Do I shoot them? Oh, what?
Well, you did not think we would be fast enough to catch you here, did you? Lawrence of Arabia.
Well, she's not the Lawrence of Arabia. He's the Lawrence of Arabia.
Actually, I was rather depending on it. Eh, Lawrence? Well, this is very clever. Now the hunter becomes the hunted. So who might you be? How enchanting you are, my dear.
Oh, wrecked.
I'll show you enchanting. If it weren't for you, I'd be free.
Free, is it? You'll be free when you're dead. And I'm happy to tell you, the Empire intends to grant you all this freedom very soon. Even now. An engine of destruction scours this desert, obliterating your allies, your families, your homes. Soon there will be nowhere to run. Nowhere to hide. Soon all that you know, and all that you love, will be ashes. You will all be free. You animal! Zara! Oh.
Now, I understand that you would like nothing more than to strip the flesh from that man's feet and send him off into the desert naked to die. But think about it.
You're right.
I'm sorry. My friend here, she can be a little brusque.
You're going to tell me how to lie to your train, so we can lure it into a trap and destroy it.
Impossible. To even begin to talk to that train, you would need an entire book of communication codes.
Oh, like this one, you mean?
You can never stop the progress of machines. One day, the whole world will take your lands and the precious black gold beneath its sands.
We shall see, my friend. Of course, obtaining the codebook was not enough. To destroy this iron dragon, this Canavar, as the Ottomans have named it, we had to send it 3 encrypted messages telling it to stand down. There were Ottoman outposts scattered along the railroad tracks. The commanders there carried high-priority message capsules. We had to use those to send our orders. Infiltrating the village wouldn't be easy. A full detachment of Ottoman soldiers had occupied it. The Ottomans had chosen an isolated location for their desert outpost. It seemed lightly defended. It was also well stocked with arms and equipment. The ancient ruins were all that remained of a civilization now lost to time. The Ottoman Empire brought in the modern world with a host of armored vehicles and field guns. 3 commanders to eliminate, 3 personal message capsules to be stolen, and then sent with our false orders. How Zara tackled this dangerous and audacious mission was up to her.
I think I'll just take the half stealth, like, you know, half wreck. Let's go, horse.
The Bedouin treasured their horses, and in return, those animals granted their riders unparalleled speed and mobility.
Cheers, love. The cavalry is here. Oh, they see me. Did I not know where I am? 2 bullets left. Come on, 2 bullets, 2 guys. 1 bullet left. Are they trying to kill me with a mortar? Oh my! Did not know there was a... No, Zara! Alright. Time to use more stealth. Da Time to take a weapon. Is that a tank? Oh no, it's the oh, this is easy, it has to go around. Where's the commander that I have to eliminate? Where's he hiding? Silence? Ooh, a silent sniper. What's in here? Oh, this is the... Oh, this is the tank killer. Oh, fuck you guys. Next on you. Is that grenade? Oh, I'll take it. Yeah, you have to go prone because it's so... The kick is just too much. Is that the commander up there? Really? Why was he up there? Go.
A single order wouldn't be enough. Here. Ottoman protocol required the message to be received in triplicate before the train would acknowledge it as genuine.
Oh, no. You seriously can't see me from that distance? Oh! I forgot the melee. Okay. Oh, that was a fuck up. Zara Hufran. I think that's her friend. Sorry, Zara. Gotta be more stealthy. Ha 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 ha! Do they have any weapons on them? Bro, oh, these guys really didn't notice? I just exploded their... Oh, time to use the anti-tank weapon. Oh, one of these didn't even kill him? Oh. This guy is more powerful than a tank. Oh, this commander is completely oblivious. Oh. The way they explode.
A single order wouldn't be enough. Ottoman protocol required the message to be received in triplicate before the train would...
Yeah, we know. You said this already. Oh shit. You wanna fire that shit at me? Huh? You think tanks are cool? That's what I think about your tank. One more bullet and you're toast, buddy. Oh! Think tanks are enough to stop me? There you go, two of your tanks, gone. Are they retarded? Why are they not moving? Oh, shit. We took two anti-tank bullets to the face. Can I take his weapon? No, of course not. Where'd he come from? I killed like everybody there. Wasn't he in jail?
Although you see, the message had already been sent, my dear. Not the message you would have wanted.
Why is he dragging
you? Lawrence was such a good host. It almost seemed rude to escape. Made sure to note the location of Lawrence's camp, of course. Which means the train knows too. Twice, you told that train everything was clear. But I told it exactly where to attack.
Rape?
The beast has your scent, my dear.
My gosh, this guy's a
and
dick.
It's coming to slaughter you? And your little band of rebels. First, the firestorm from the cannon. Then, up close with the troops to slaughter any survivors. The legend of Lawrence of Arabia dies tonight.
Yes! Counter! What a bitch. Hate that. Let's stop those guys. God. How did he escape? There's a plot hole in this story.
We slipped away just in time. Tilkichi was a fool to think we'd ever stay after he escaped.
The carnival won't stop hunting us.
No, it won't. Let me think.
The train's coming a long way. So it'll have to stop to take on water. That's where we strike.
Agreed. I'll deal with any sentries, then rig explosives on the track.
Yes, and I'll rally our fighters.
When I blow the lines, the train will be trapped. So when you hear the blast, you need to attack them with everything you have.
It's good. But you know that there's a chance the men may not come. You may set off those explosives and find you're out there all alone. You know that.
I guess I won't know either way until I set it off. Yes, no.
Man makes plans, and God laughs. As it turned out, the small town where we would ambush the train had a significant enemy presence. Those troops would have to be dealt with before the explosives could be set.
Ugh. Low on health. Oh my shit. Okay, that strategy is not good. Man, she only died when she was 36. Young. Okay.
Man makes plans, and God laughs. As it turned out, the small town where we would ambush the train had a significant enemy presence. Those troops would have to be dealt with.
Oh, need to run. I really... I want to blow up all those cars, but the game doesn't want me to. I don't think I should do that. Oh, they got rid of the cars at checkpoint. Okay, this is an epic fail. I should have really went stealth. It's those sentries. They're the problem. I think I'll get rid of the sentries since they gave me my bullets back, at least, for this one. Why are they trying to kill me with mortars? Like, I'm not a tank. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to set off explosives. I'll go and...
Once Zara secured the town, the trap could be set for the arriving train.
My team. Come on, anti-tank. Yes! Goodbye, train. Oh my god, I just realized I don't have that much health. I should stay in here. Oh my gosh, how am I gonna... Thank you. Train's almost gone. Why is it targeting my ass? Goodbye, train. Pretty sweet. Probably.
And you're right, we do need to think bigger, act bigger. Maybe even the Suez Canal. Tell me, what do you know about battleships?
Yeah, it does.